Let's learn about density. D-E-N-S-I-T-Y. Ever wonder how things will float or sink in water? Even though some items seem very light, like a button, it sinks in the water. An object that might have seemed sort of heavy, like a wooden block, can float. That's because whether an object sinks or floats in water doesn't just depend on how heavy it is or how big or small it is. It also depends on its density. What is density? Density is a measure of how solid something is. All things are made up of tiny particles called molecules. If the molecules inside an object are very close together, the item is solid or dense. If the molecules are farther away from each other, the object is less dense or less solid. An example of a very dense item is a penny. An example of a cork is less dense. The penny will sink because of the material it's made of, metal. Metal has more density than water. The molecules in metal are closer together than water molecules are. A block of wood can float because those materials have less density than water. Objects that are less dense than water float. Objects that are more dense than water sink. There are lots of ways you can explore density at home using a Google STEM kit. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more stimulating experiments.